Wait, did I get him? He's outside. Watch it, watch it. He's trying to get in here. Watch it. You got a guy coming out here, bro. Come on now, man. What do you think you're gonna do with that shit, yo? That bullshit. And you tried to get in here with our code. That bullshit, yo. Oh, I think you already know. The fuck out of here. What the fuck's going on, bro? Oh shit. Damn. Gotta watch out, bro. Chill, dude. Chill. Chill, 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 chill. I'm only killing him because he tried to kill other people that are on our team. Self-defense. Fuck that. That bullshit. Self-D. That's self-D, bro. Self-defense. That was that bullshit. Wow. Wow, dude. Wow. Hey Miranda. Oh shit, we gotta watch out though. Hi. Yeah, there's a lot going on. Holy shit. Yeah. Oh, alright. Oh shit.
Okay, hold on.
Oh shit. Hold up, hold up, chill, chill, chill. We need to get this out of the shipment first. There you go. Hold up, babe. We should probably head back over to the Capitol. We need to watch out. That bullshit. They're probably going to be back over here. Keep moving. Let's watch it though. Oh, shit. 95-13. Yeah, I got this. You should get inside. Watch it, though.
I have all of the yachts. I think we should invade them, because it's getting pretty boring.
Actually, well, somebody's going to need to be staying here and watching out. Well, actually, hold up. I think me and Private should stay here. We'll watch out, though. Hold up. You should probably make sure you get yourself set up on ammo, too, before we go out there. What's going on? What's going on, Private? Or, not Private, Victor, my bad. Victor, what's going on? Yo, Victor, what's going on, bro? Wait, what are you trying to set up? Oh, wait, hold up. You may want to remove that because it's glitching a little bit. You may want to remove that here. Because it does that. Because I got so many props in here right now. That's why. We'll try. You could try it again, though. It takes a moment because it's very glitchy. Watch it. I'll give you a moment to do what you got to do. I'll keep an eye out. I was taking care of them though pretty well. That's bullshit. Yo, Kempo, hold up, come over here for one moment. I need to give you something. Okay, grab one of these brownies. Hit E, just once. Just hit E once, that's it. You don't even need to spam it, just hit E once. I got you. Man, that fucking sucked. Wait, you're gonna buy one?
No, I got everything I have just in my hand.
Yeah, actually, I'm probably just gonna stay over here and make sure I level up. Now would be the best time to start doing that. Recommend to put your Panzer Shrek up for right now.
Okay.
yo. Come on now, bruh. What? Okay, hold up. Yeah, I got you. Yo, go keep an eye out. Whoa. Oh, shit. Yeah, it's tight, it's tight, it's tight. I was about to say. I like to do that for, like, roleplay purposes. They're outside? Yeah, we got this. Hold up, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Nikolai Kroman, who the hell's that?
He's the building inspector? Wait, hold up, wait, he's a heavy Uber arms dealer now. Oh, shit.
Did somebody put a fucking German video on my...
Where are you followed? Where are you followed?
No. Wait.
Well, there are Germans out there, if I am correct.
See, German.
They were out here. Well, we're there.
Yeah, a second.
Something is really wrong. Hold up. Gotta watch it. What happened? Biohazard. Yo, Biohazard, what happened, bro? Biohazard, what's going on, bro? Yo. Oh, you wanna really know? You wanna really know? Kind of boring with just 8 players, bro. Whoa. Gotta watch it. It's alright, it's cool. Oh, damn. See if we can bring this dude in here. Give me one moment. Actually, matter of fact, I'm gonna ungag you. I'm gonna let you talk.
Okay.
Okay, hold up. What can you tell me about the German army and what they have right now at the current moment? Like, what's their artillery? Where are they stationed?
I can tell you stuff, but I'm not going to. You see, that's what's gonna happen.
I kinda knew that was gonna happen.
Yeah. You're gonna have to pay me something in order for me to tell you something.
Oh, really? Alright. Well, what is it that you want?
Well, what do you have?
Well, I don't really got a lot right now at the moment, but I'm telling you what, I think I got plenty for you guys to just quit bothering me at the moment, because really, I don't want to have any problems with you guys, but if you guys want to keep shooting at me like the way you are, then something's going to have to be done about that.
I think I would like to be unblindfolded and put into the cell where that is what I want.
How do I know that you're not going to shoot me right as soon as I take you out of this release button?
No. You don't need to chunk hands on me a lot. Just put me in there. That's all I want.
Alright.
And also,
well, I don't really trust that. Give me one moment. You know what? Hold up.
You don't need to do that. For
one moment. I can't even fucking open it. I can't even open it. Give me one moment.
You have to use your keys.
Well, I'm not the prison guard.
Okay, you can call your kibble.
God, fuck. Yeah, all these doors are locked.
You may have been the nicest person to capture me yet.
Really, I'm not trying to be a dickhead like most of these other people. They would have already killed you by now.
Hey. Hey guys. We're no.
I'm so sorry.
Dude, you just shot at me. What the fuck is your problem? Hold up. What the fuck was going on there? What was with that dude? Hold up, yo. I got you. Chill. My bad. I don't know what the fuck was up with that prison guard. He just came in here and shot me. Dude. We really need to be.
Yeah, just, you know. Get
you know what? Hold up. One moment.
Can we let free? I would like to leave this place.
Hold up. Actually, you know what? You guys better not keep fucking around with me, bro, if you're gonna be leaving. Next time you come back over here and you do something stupid, I'm about to be spitting at your bitch ass. About to be spitting at your bitch ass.
I can't promise you nothing, but...
No, I'm telling you what right now. You come back over here next time, I'm about to be spitting at your bitch ass in one moment, yo. Make your ass fucking... Kill your ass like fucking Chinese Wu Sung on this bitch shit, bro. Hold up, give me one moment. I need to wait for local government to come over here. Oh, I'm stuck in here. This is bullshit. Oh, wow, they're probably right outside, too. That bullshit, yo. I can't even let you out, that bullshit. What the fuck?
Can you at least let me out of these handcuffs? You're kind of getting a day of this. I got my wrist.
It gives you the option to struggle, but it's just horrible. You can't even get
Hold up, give me one moment.
That bullshit.
Yo, you're gonna need to open the door, bro. Somebody's gonna need to get this shit open.
Oh, so you say.
We need help.
See if we can let these dudes out. You guys come back over here, I'm gonna be spitting at your bitch ass. Come on, yo, you need to let these guys out for one moment. These guys wanna leave. If they come back over here, we're gonna have to fucking shoot them. I'm giving them a chance to see what the fuck they're doing. If they don't do that, then they're gonna have to leave. Bro. Bullshit.
Let me go.
Yeah, I got you. Yo, chill. Stop. Dr. Schultz, stop. Let this dude walk out. If he comes back over here and he starts shooting again, then you can blast him. I don't got a problem with that. Just let him walk off. Let him walk off. Chill. You're cool. Chill. Go. Shit. Damn. That was fucked. It's alright. Yeah, my bad. Hold up. My bad for that rude introduction. I just got a lot of shit going on right now at the moment. You may need this, though.
I thought we're at war with the Nazis.
Well, if you think about it, that is... Or, hold up. Actually, Dr. Schultz. Can you listen to me for one moment, please? Like, because I know you're a little bit confused. Like, let's get inside first. I don't want to have you get shot
okay.
at. Okay, hold up. Now, one moment. You probably don't recognize that, but if you don't know do you know what Wehrmacht means? Do you know what Wehrmacht stands for right now at the moment? I'm just letting you know that. Quick question. Like, do you know what that means? Maybe you won't be so confused after you tell me, or after I tell you, what the fuck it really means.
Yeah.
And I'm telling you what right now, German army does not mean Nazi, though. You're talking about Nazi. The SS is Nazi.
Okay.
I'm giving you $500,000 to get yourself started. Because I know you're going to need to start leveling yourself up. Yeah, no problem. I got you. Hold up. Hey, Fagenline, you may need to let my guy out. Because he needs to get out. Because I know he's probably stuck in here. Bullshit. Hey, yo, Schultz, we need a medic on here. You're interested in switching? I just got myself shot up. Okay, hold up. Give me a moment. Oh, anybody that comes in here and tries to start doing anything, we can start shooting them. Like, if they try to start attacking us, we can do that. But thing about it is that we ain't just going to shoot them right as soon as they walk in. We got to have a legitimate reason to shoot them. Got to have a legitimate reason to shoot them, bro. Yeah, I got you. Hold up. Hey, Dr. Schultz, can you please switch over to become a medic? Like, did you even hear what I just said? I need medics on here. I just got shot. But don't switch yet. Drop your weapon first. Do not switch yet. Drop your weapon first, bro. If you heard what I said, just drop your weapon. Like, type in slash drop weapon, and it's not really that hard to do. It takes a moment. I got you, though. I'll keep you covered, bro.
There we go.
Now, drop your weapon and switch over to medic. Like, put it in your pocket, though, first. Put it in your pocket. Okay, now switch, because I got myself hit. So, I need to make sure somebody's on here to heal me. This fucking shit, bro. Barely anybody on here is a medic. And they got a medic, too. Oh, actually, the spawn is over here, over at the capital, so I think this is going to be one of your spawn points, potential spawn points. I'll give you a moment to head back over here. I'll tell you what the code is to get in. The code to get in is 9513. Just come back over here whenever you can. I'll give you a moment.
Bullshit.
Make sure that some creep wasn't sending me a friend request. Some creep? I'm not no fucking creep. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm not no fucking creep. Whoa, wait, hold on, wait, it's on ceasefire. My bad. Chill. I almost shot you. Holy shit. Whew. Forgot about that. We can chill for one moment. Damn.
No!
It's alright, I got you. It's cool. I just remembered that. I just remembered that just now. Right before I did that. It's cool. Oh, shit. Wow, man. Just wow. That would have been fucked. Wow. I was about to fucking open fire. About to be spitting at your bitch ass. Yo, chill. I'm letting go. Chill. It's alright. Dude, people don't get that. It's alright. It's cool. The SS are Nazis, bro. That doesn't mean Nazi. The fuck? Like, people get on here and they don't realize the simplest shit that they should fucking already have fucking been able to realize. Dude, this place is fucking hard as fuck to get in here, man. Holy shit. You gotta crouch jump. Doesn't mean the SS are Nazi, bro. The SS are Nazi. Doesn't mean Nazi, it means German army. The fuck, like, people on here don't realize that shit. Wait, are you sure? I already placed down my props.
No!
Well, hold up. I didn't get those from myself. I got that from my friend. But I was already done building, though. That's the thing. I ain't placing down any printers when I'm building. That's my main thing. I never place down printers when I'm building. Anything you see on here, I would have already got. No, actually, I don't think it's exploit because they're all... Hold up. Listen to me for one moment. Beg your line. They always do that. Whenever somebody leaves and you got one of their printers in your pocket, they always go to unknown. So that's common. It's not like that doesn't happen. It did that for Wilhelm's printers, too. If I put one of Wilhelm's printers in my pocket, guess what? They're going to do that. So they always do that. It's not like that's not uncommon. That always happens. And not only that, but Wilhelm's the admin, too. Wilhelm's an admin himself. So if he's doing that, then that's probably weird as fuck, though. Because he's an admin himself. Well, hold up. Hey, yo. Hold up. Wait. Whoa. Hold up. Are you guys trying to get in here so you can take this base?
No.
Wait. Are you guys trying to get in here so you can take this base? Is that what you're trying to do?
No, I can't. No,
I can't find any spot without a base to stand where we'll be after
it. What, are you guys trying to get in here so you can take this base?
No!
I'm about to say, because really, I'm about to be fucking... Dude, I just don't fucking like this at all. I feel like right as soon as the ceasefire ends, you're about to fucking open fire, and I don't like that shit at all, period. Well, now would be the best time to start leveling up. If you need to get more stuff, now would be the best time to start leveling up, if you know what I'm talking about. So. It's just shit you gotta be watching out for. It always does that shit, so.
This is not the right place to be.
It's ceasefire. Yo, chill. Warm. It's ceasefire. Chill. It's ceasefire. It's cool. Holy shit. That was that bullshit, yo. It's ceasefire, though. That's probably because this is your spawn. Friend gave them to me, bro. Friend gave them to me. Oh, these aren't even mine. These are my friends. These aren't even mine, bro. Mine. Fuck these dudes talk. Oh shit. Wow, dude. Oh man, that is fucking hilarious. Oh shit. That's not bullshit. Wow. I don't need to, bro. Chill. Ceasefire. You keep pointing that shit at me. I'm about to be spitting at your bitch ass. You keep pointing that shit at me. I'm gonna spit at your bitch ass, yo. That bullshit. Be spitting at your bitch ass, yo. That bullshit. Try to do that shit, yo. Need to chill with that shit, yo. You need to chill with that shit, bro.
Dude, stop. He's gonna kill you both.
Dude, you need to chill, dude. Lion. That bullshit, yeah. Oh, wait, stay hell? I think you're way too lower levels. I think you're lower levels, so that's why. These printers are only accessible at higher levels. You're fapping? What the fuck? Who the fuck says that, dude? Just openly like that. Oh shit. Who the fuck says that? Yeah, I know, but you're just saying it out in the open. That's weird. I know that, but you're just saying it out in the open. That's weird, though. Oh, yeah, I know. This looks weird, dude. Holy shit. What? The fuck are you guys trying to do? The fucking, what the fuck is this kind of shit, bro? That bullshit. The fuck? That is some fucking weird ass bullshit, yo. That's that bullshit. That's that bullshit. I'm not down with that shit. That's that bullshit. I'm not down with that shit.
third person? Wait, what the fuck are you what are you trying to do? What are you trying to do? Oh, wait, hold up. I know what you're trying to do. I know what you're trying to do. What the fuck? Hell no. Hell no. Fuck that. I'm a man, man. Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. That gay ass bullshit. The fuck?
Where's that job? Why do you have
this job? Oh, he's the commander of the German forces, actually. Well, actually, hold up. Give me a moment. Oh, I know why it doesn't show up. It's because he's already the job. It doesn't show up because he's already that job. If he leaves, then somebody else can take over for him. Dude, chill. Not down with that shit, bro. That bullshit. That's that bullshit, bro. That's that bullshit. Nah, bro. I'm not down with that shit. That's that bullshit. Nah, man. That's that bullshit. No. Nah, I'm not down with that shit. I'm not down with that shit, bro. I'm not down with that. I don't do that. Nah, man. I'm not down with that shit, bro. That's that bullshit, yo. Come on now. That bullshit. That's that bullshit. That's that bullshit. The fuck? What the fuck are you trying to do? Dude, that bullshit. That's funny as fuck. I like to give those reactions because I like the role play.
This is bullshit.
It's that bullshit, yo. It's that bullshit, yo. It's that bullshit, yo. It's that bullshit, yo. That's that bullshit, yo.
Sometimes I dream about cheese.
Almost level 96.
Sometimes I dream about cheese.
My name is Steiner.
Yeah. Lieutenant Steiner.
Yeah.
Lieutenant Steiner. You're gonna slap me. You're gonna slap me. Whoa. Hold up, give me a moment. I need to move these out of the way because I'm respawning them in. Because I need to level up at least. Bullshit.
This is bullshit.
That is so fucking weird. Bullshit, yo.
This is bullshit.
Bullshit, yo. It's that bullshit.
Okay. Now. Save. Okay. I probably might let you guys kidnap me as a Russian medic. Right as soon as I become level 96. Why, you might ask, is because I already captured you, so you might as well capture me, make it fair. Okay, I already took you guys into custody. That's why. No, I'm talking about Lieutenant, I mean. Lieutenant Steiner, I had him in custody before when I had the capital before the thing happened. Oh shit. Oh shit, yo, that's that bullshit.
This is bullshit.
Should have already got fucking level 96 already by now, man. I'm at 99%. I'm at least getting the one level up before I get off the server. Fuck that. I'm leveling up, getting the Red Army Flamer class. It's gonna take a moment. That bullshit.
Yeah, this one's a real German name.
Well, it always depends on your personal preferences, but you probably might want to leave, but I'm staying here, bro. Fuck that. I'm going all the way to prestige level 5. Fuck that. I'm pretty sure you're probably, not really that well equipped to actually handle yourself at that, because getting to prestige level 5 is not going to be fucking a cakewalk, bro. Wilhelm did that shit, so. Bullshit. Wait, hold up, wait, you're trying to take, whoa, yo, figure line, whoa. Why did you take my stuff? Why were you taking from my stuff? Well, dude, I mean, like, you can spawn in your own printers, you got fucking $4 million, dude. You can spawn in your own printers. Why do you gotta go on my shit? Why do you gotta go on my shit?
I'm not even going to tell you to shut up.
Come on now. Yo, actually, yo. I know that.
I mean, believe me, if I had the level, I would be stealing all of your money. I'm not kidding.
Well, I gave you stuff, though. That's the thing. Most other people on here, I didn't really give stuff. Well, I can give you $1 million so you can shut up about it. So you can quit bothering me.
Alright.
I mean, serious.
Alright.
Like, cause, like, really, if you think about it, like, I know you're gonna need it, man. Later on. Yeah, I know you're gonna need it. You're gonna need $1 million. Oh shit.
Me? You're mocking me?
Oh wow. Dude, oh shit. Wow. You literally shot your own leader. Oh shit. Damn. Dude, I never expected that to happen. Holy shit. Damn. Wow, dude. Holy shit. Dude, that's that bullshit. That's that bullshit.
Yeah.
Chill. Whoa. Hey, yo. One more thing. War's declared again. War's declared again, bro. Bruh. Oh, you're stuck? You're stuck? Oh. Oh.
I don't help people, bro. Wow, I'm dead. Wow, I'm dead. Wow. Negro, please. Wow. Wow, dude. $1 million, bro. Making more videos soon. That's my channel. Like and subscribe. Share and comment with friends. All right. Hey, y'all, I'm back. Okay, hold up.